Let's go to Koopa Troopa Beach first. Alright, 3, 2, 1, let's go.
Oh,
120-44, he's going to get a 120-165. So it looks like I take Moo Moo Farm. DK is really slow. Bowser's Castle does not get better with DK. That's for sure. Heading to DK's Jungle Parkway, I'm up 2-1 on BWG, but who knows what's gonna happen with DK. Go. 7:21. BWG missed the one jump on lap 3, so I've got a 3-1 lead. BWG is going for pal times here. All right, 4-1, I win the set. Next up is gonna be BWG picking again. Raceway. 3, 2, 1, go. 121.60, 122.24. So it looks like I'm going to pick up a close win. Let's go with Yoshi Valley. Let's go to Yoshi Valley. All right, 3, 2, 1, go. Thanks for the good luck. $154.44, $157.51. All right, take a 2-0 lead. That lap 2 was so bad for me, but I got it. Three, two, one, go. 144.78, 144.28, so DWG picks up the win here. BWG, I think I blocked the bot. I think I figured that out. Thank you for that. Let me make sure. I did block. Yep. Thanks. Alright, so we're heading off to the next track. I'm up 2-1. What should I pick? Let's see.
Snakeman!
Sherbet Land. Let's do Sherbet Land next. All right, we're ready. 3, 2, 1, go.
So it looks like he's gonna win this one.
BWG picks up another win. Tied up 2-2 in the second set. Toads Turnpike. next track. That's BWG's pick. Let's go. And BWG has a 241.49. Frappe Snowland Shortcut Joker. Alright, 3, 2, 1, go! Thank you. 3072. $35.25 for BWG, so that means I take the lead 2-0. Set 3. I've never had a 2-0 lead on BWG before. We played 2 previous one-try matches before, so this is exciting for me, personally. We've done some other matches. We've done 2 All Cups races, and I've beaten BWG in both, so we're 2-2 overall. It looks like that set is complete. It is a 2-0 lead for me. BWG is going to get the pick. So I'm going to pause for a moment. I need to pause. We are back. Ready to go. BWG is going to go with Royal Raceway. Which is going to be a real interesting one here. All right, let's go.
Let's go.
36-86. Let's see what BWG is going to finish with. This is going to be real close. Looks like I pick up the win. .237.96 for BWG. Alright, so I am up 1-0, 236.86, 237.96.
Next man!
Alright, what's next? Bowser's Castle! Since the track's reset, I get to use that again. Alright, 3, 2, 1, go! .201.01 .201.75 Very close to win this one as well. So, 2-0, it's back to BWG's pick.
Snakeman!
Mario Raceway. Again, BWG.
generally beats me on this track, but I did beat him barely today, I think. $123.05. 121.03 was it? 121.53 for BWG. Pretty solid win for BWG on that one. Go. 148.96. $159.00. Looks like I'm going to take a 3-1 lead in this set. I think I saw BWG hit a snowman. I don't know if he also missed that mushroom jump or what, but up 3-1. Luigi Raceway, here we go. BWG picking, I think, a pretty good track against me. We'll find out. All right, let's go. Easy win for BWG there, 143.66 to my 145.50. Yes, BWG, you are alive. All right, challenging pick from here. Yoshi Valley. All right, he's ready. 3, 2, 1, go. We'll be right back.
149.22 for BWG, 201.74 for me. Seventh track, here we go. Yes, I know your pick, BWG, but you still have to say it. Moo Moo Moles. Moo Moo Farm. Let's do this. 3, 2, 1, go! Mole. 122.30 for me. 120.60 for BWG. BWG does win the set. That last mole got me. Last mole. Alright, so we are now 2-1. I picked. DK's Jungle Parkway. All right, 3, 2, 1, go. Oh, he beat me 204-24. 205-39. Next time by BWG, up 1-0 in the fourth set. Set 3 would have been amazing, but here we are, set 4. It's an exciting match. Chaco Mountain. Three, two, one, go. .44-35, .144-09. Very close one. BWG wins again. That was really close. Let's see. I had slightly slower laps the first two laps, and that was the difference right there. All right. What am I gonna do here? Koopa Troopa Beach. Let's do that. Let's see how this goes. All right, 3, 2, 1, go. I'm gonna go get some more. 132-22. I'm getting swept here, jeez. 1, go! This is gonna be interesting. Okay, actually. $35.99. So that's a $36.46. For BWG. Donkey Kong Jungle Parkway and Koopa Troopa Beach so far.
Kako Mountain.
I don't know. Sherbet Land.
Yeah.
146.97, 144.95. BWG has tied it up. Intense matchups here. Man. I had him in set 3. I was up 3-1, but I couldn't finish him off there. And we're at 2-2. All tied up 2-2. Tracks reset. We both used one joker so far. BWG used a fast lap. I used the shortcut. Frappe Snowland. Third time's the charm, right? WG said, I know your first two tracks. I said Frappe Snowland. He said, damn, did not expect that. Frappe Snowland. 3, 2, 1, go. BWG wins by 0.03 of a second. So where did I lose it? Lap 2. Wow. Well, BWG's on a roll right now. It's gonna be his pick again.
Man.
Nah. Wario Stadium. That's BWG's pick. Three, two, one, go. Comfortable win for BWG, 350-502. I don't know if he even made mistakes. I definitely made mistakes. BWG up 2-0. Back with my pick. Banshee Boardwalk. It's gonna be my pick. And he's ready. 3, 2, 1, go. Thank you, MF. BWG would make a mistake here, and he did not. Hi, Marvel Girl, how are you? Thanks for coming and watching. BWG is solid in the second half, and he's kind of destroying me in this. 155-18, 153-01. Yeah, this actually kind of has been a tale of two halves, because I was winning the entire first half, and BWG has been winning the entire second half. Because I think we went like 4-1, 4-2, 3-4, I'm already forgetting what the last one was, like 2-4, I think? It's like going in reverse. But BWG woke up from his napping state. Yeah, sounds about right.
Connect.
Rainbow Road? Is that what we're doing? He says no Rainbow Road. Thank you. All right, Calamari Desert. This is going to be really interesting because I don't think either of us know the train patterns on DK, so this is going to be really interesting. $53.06 versus $154.48. Much needed win for me on that track. Stay alive. Again, double DK laps. Do Choco Mountain? We actually did do Choco Mountain earlier. Bowser's Castle. Two, one, go!
Thank you.
0 or 2-0-1, 15 rather. Oh, close one. I do take the win. 201-64 for BWG, 201-15 for me. I mean, given the way these matches go with BWG, not surprising. BWG with the next pick. It was BWG's comeback. Now I'm trying to come back against BWG. So BWG says, time to end it. Mario Raceway. He's beaten me all but once on this track, so it's going to be hard. BWG does pick up the win, 121-66 to 122-91. What a match.